The Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Excel 2010 In-Depth Chapter 3, The Paste Options Flyout. Back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen, again down here in Trinidad, working on podcasts for the new Excel 2010 In-Depth book. This little feature is one that Microsoft Marketing probably will never talk about, but it is one of my favorite features. It almost becomes the one feature in Excel 2010 that I don't think I could live without. All right, so here's what I'm doing. I'm going to do a Ctrl+C to copy and a Ctrl+V to paste. And that little menu there has popped up before, but now they say, hey, you can open it using Ctrl. I never opened it before because you had to reach for the mouse. But now that I can open it using Ctrl, I see that there's good stuff in there, like paste values has a shortcut key of V. And some other ones like paste transpose has a shortcut key of T. So I actually built myself a little table of what all of these shortcut keys do, and then came through. Basically, my new favorite shortcut is Ctrl+C to copy, Ctrl+V to paste, Ctrl alone to open that dropdown, and then V to paste values. Very fast way to change that to values. Okay, now let me undo that. If you're a mouse person, the good thing about using the mouse, we'll do Ctrl+C to copy, and then when we right click the paste options, there's six of them there, and we get to see what each looks like as we hover. So that's the transpose and so on. You get to see the live preview of what it would look like in those various options. Fairly cool. And if we go down to paste special, then again more options appear and we can choose those options. The reason that they added this is that they found they did a study of the undo key. What is the command that was most frequently undone? So they looked at when someone did undo, what had they just done? It was usually a paste, and so people weren't happy with the look of their paste and they had to undo. I'm going to do something interesting here. I'm going to do Ctrl+C in Excel, and then I'm going to go over to this other little add-in that Microsoft produced. It's for people that can't seem to type their letters in Excel. It's called Microsoft Word. You might have heard of it. And so I'm going to go to the paste menu there, and as I hover, I get to see what the table is going to look like before I paste it. So am I keeping the destination, am I pasting as a picture, and so on. So very nice in all of the various, like that one would look horrible, keep text only. I know that that's not what I want. So at least I can see what it's going to look like before I paste. A very, very cool option. Okay, going back, even newer, my favorite shortcut key. And you're going to have to look at your computer screen. Look at your computer keyboard. Look at the space bar. To the right of the space bar, there's an Alt key and there's a Control key. Now, on my keyboard, there's another key between those two keys. It's a little menu pointing to a little cursor pointing to a drop-down menu, basically. And I found that an even faster way to convert formulas to values is Ctrl+C to do the copy, and then that key, that menu key, let's call it the context key, context V, will invoke the shortcut to convert those formulas to values. So I'm always looking for faster ways, faster than Ctrl+C and Alt+ESV to convert formulas to values. So Ctrl+C and then context V, very, very cool way to go. All right, well, hey, there you have it. Everything about the paste options flyout menu. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast.